गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम दर्शना मोरे, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ फ्रूट साइंस, केकेवा कॉलेज ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर, नासिक। नाउ वी विल सी व्हाट इज मीन बाय एंटीडोट्स, मोड ऑफ एक्शन ऑफ एंटीडोट्स एंड एडजुवेंट्स। सो द फर्स्ट इज एंटीडोट्स, दैट मीन्स अ केमिकल्स विच आर यूज टू इनएक्टिवेट द अप्लाइड हर्बिसाइड आर कॉल्ड एज एंटीडोट्स। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, पैराकॉट स्प्रे can be inactivated by spraying 1% of ferric chloride. That means antidote act as a inactivate the applied herbicides. Second one, safeners or protectants. The substances used for protecting crop plants which are otherwise susceptible or less tolerant to some herbicides at dose required for good weed control. For example, naphthalic anhydride 0.5 gram per kg of seeds for rice to protect against mullinate and alacore. That means the safeners are protect crop plants from the chemical herbicides. Mode of action of safeners. Safeners enter the target plants and compete there with the herbicide molecules for binding site on same native enzymes. Then adjuvants. Adjuvants are chemicals employed to improve the herbicidal effects, sometimes making a difference between satisfactory and unsatisfactory weed control. Mode of action of adjuvants. So the adjuvants is used for improving the effective of chemical herbicides. Mode of action, adjuvants aids the herbicide availability at the action site in a plant. Some important kinds of adjuvants are, first, surfactants, surface active agents, in which in surfactants, first, wetting agent aid in wetting the leafy surface with aqueous herbicide spray. Second agent is spreaders, spreading the hydrophilic herbicide uniformly over the foliage. And third number, penetrates, the penetration of herbicides into the target leaves and stems. The mode of action of adjuvants, first, wetting agent, surfactant, in which surfactant, wetting agent, spreaders and penetrates. The wetting agents act as a, for example, a drop of water drop is held as a ball on a waxy leaf surface. Take water in beaker. If you dip a leaf of Cynodon Dactylon and pull it back, you can see the leaf without wetting. But if you add a drop of surfactant, you can readily wet the foliage. With addition of surfactant, the water drop flattens down to the wet the leaf surface and let the herbicide act properly. Then second, stabilizing agent. This includes emulsifiers, a substance which stabilizes, reduce the tendency to separate, a suspension of droplets of one liquid which otherwise will not mix with the first one. It substitutes for a constant agitation of spray liquids during the field operation. Examples is ABS, then Solvade 15-5-3-15-5-9. Then dispersing agent. They stabilize suspension. They keep fine particles of wettable powder in a suspension in water even after initial vigorous agitation has been withdrawn. That they act by increasing the hydration of fine particles of wettable powder laden with the herbicides. Then coupling agents or solvents and co-solvents. Chemical that is used to solubilize a herbicide in a concentrated form. The resulting solution is soluble with water in all proportions. Example, 2,4-D is insoluble in water, but it can be dissolved in polyethylene glycol to make it water soluble. Example, common solvents like benzene, acetone, petroleum, ether, carbon and tetrachloride. Next term is humectants, hygroscopic agents. The humectants prevents rapid drying of herbicides spray on the foliage, thus providing an extended opportunity of herbicide absorption. Example, glycerol. Then deposit builders, stickers or filming agents. Chemicals added on herbicides, concentrates to hold the toxicant in intimate contact with the plant surface. They also reduce washing off of the toxicant from the treated foliage by rain. Several petroleum oils, dew point spreaders, stickers and sitovet. Then compatibility agents, they used to intimately mix fertilizer and herbicides or pesticides in a spray liquids. Example, complex. Next one, activators or synergids. These are the chemicals having cooperative action with herbicides. The resultant phytotoxicity is more than the effect of the two working independently. Example, paraffinic oils, aluminium thiocyanate, urea and aluminium chloride to enhance 2,4-D phytotoxicity. Next, drift control agents. The herbicide spray drift may pose serious hazards to non-targeted plants. For example, 2,4-D on cotton solution is to spray herbicide liquids in a large droplets. Drift control agents are thickening agents, particulating agents and foams. So the first is thickening agent, that means it is a large molecules organic compound which in a aqueous system behaves like a gel, making the spray liquids viscous. The thickened spray protect large size drops that are less susceptible to spray drift than the usual aqueous spray. Example, sodium alginate, hydroxyethyl cellulose and decagene. Then particulating agent comprises a particle of a lightly cross-linked swellable polymer. It imbibes liquids, both water and oil, to form a particulate aqueous and particulate oils. Examples, Norpac. Then foams. Foams are a liquid enter the phase surrounding small packets of gases, usually air in herbicide spray. Low expansion foams are under trial as drift control agents. So this is all about adjuvants, mode of action of adjuvants and mode of action of antidotes. Thank you.